We can certainly put companies' names on the back, you know, our storyboards. Every storyboard has a front and every storyboard has a back.
And every story comes in a bag like this. It has our logo on the front, but all this lovely blank space on the back that could hold all sorts of logos and information about the companies that donate generously to us. In one of our stories, there is a special brush made for people with sensitive heads, people who have sensory need for a softer brush called the Not Genie. We got a donation of Not Genie brushes, and we're working right now on a story that incorporates those brushes into the story. A hardware store, and we were going to incorporate the apron from the hardware store that had donated quite a few products to us.
We're extraordinarily creative. We can figure out how to put a logo in a story pretty
easily.
Absolutely. Yeah.